Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BFU Gaming, and today we are back in Luna, the Shadow Dust, and we are on to the next level, so let's see what we have here. We have a little rat though. Okay, not sure what you are up to, little friend. Then we have a little button over here. Let's see what that does. Okay. So, looks like it dumps something into the pot. Aha, and we have something over here. Ah, mushrooms. Okay, what if I change it? Yeah, okay, so we do get a few. Okay, looks like it's three different things. Nice, so we have mushrooms, fish, and what is that? Carrots? No, it doesn't really look like carrots with this. It's chili, maybe? Okay, and of course we have a root in front of the door, so yeah. That is probably what we have to remove. Okay. So, well, that makes sense. We can dump stuff into this, but we have, yeah. Okay, so we have the chili, the fish, and the mushrooms over here. And this kind of looks like fire, water, and what is that? Wind? It actually, to me, when I first looked at it, it kind of looked like toes or something, but I think it's supposed to be wind. So we have fire, water, and wind, right? Okay, cool. So what can you do, little friend? Okay, you can walk on this, and you can walk on this. Okay, but it looks like we have to remove the roots, right? So it might actually be a good idea to use these. And then it is probably chili peppers, right? If it's fire. So then we can burn the roots. I'm not quite sure what we're gonna need the other things for, but okay, yeah, then we have to click this. And ooh, we got some water in it. Nice. And okay, then this has to go up here. It's like a, what do you call this in English? Anyway, it kind of adds some air to this and heats everything up. And oh, our little rat is eating the oh, that's cute. We've got a puffy rat. Okay, so that means we can, yeah, we can move you. Okay, so I'm assuming we have to move you over here. And I think I'm starting to have an idea of what is gonna happen here, because I have tried eating chili peppers myself. Yeah. So, there we go. And let's switch to you. And then you can go over here. Okay, you have to go down and then we can go up. Okay, it looks like we can go all the way up. And then if we jump over here. Oh, look at that. Okay, so now we burn. Oh, okay. Yeah, so we have to put out the fire, it looks like. Right? That's what we would need. I don't know what we need the wind for, though. Ah, okay. Well, it makes sense that we would want to put out the fire so we don't burn our hands, right? So we're gonna put the fish in here. And do we have to? No. Okay, so it looks like it was just a one-time deal with the oh, I can't find the word for this. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. We only had to use it once, it seems. Or maybe the fire will go out after a while. We're gonna have to see. So let's move you over here. Right, and then you can kind of go back up here. Switch, and there we go. Let's bring you over. Nice. Don't think you can go any further. No. Okay, so let's try again. And okay, so yeah, seems like that's why we need the wind apparently to blow this out of the way, I guess. Oh, let's bring you up here. There we go, and then we, oh, no, no, we need to, oh, right, we need to change this first. There we go, got the mushrooms. So let's put them into the pot, which then magically brings stuff over to the little bowl over here, and then our rat gets something to eat again. I kind of feel bad for it, but honestly, it looks like it's enjoying it. Oh, I'm so cute. Who comes up with this stuff? Well, of course the developers do, but still. Let's put you over here. Just like so. Awesome. And then you're gonna jump down there. Ooh, look at that. And now we can get outside. Yeah, look at that. It's so excited. It's even wiggling its tail and everything. Nice. So let's see what the next level is about. Okay, guys, so I had a little bit of trouble with this one. There was a small detail I didn't quite catch up on, so I'm not gonna put you guys through me trying to figure out what I did wrong. But what we need to do here is we need to go over here, use this little crank, I guess, and then, of course, we have the little songbirds here singing, and I'd written these down, so it is number 1, 7, 6, 4, 5, 3, 4, if I remember correctly. Yes, that is what I have written down, and we have to replicate that. And then how can we do that? Well, we can go over here, and as you can see, we can change this little icon, which is actually these ones. So that was the first one we had before, and then it just comes in the same order, so you can see that's number 3, number 4, and so on. So let's just get you back to number 1, right? So there we go, 6 and 7, and that is number 1. And then we take our little kitty, we're gonna put you right over here, because we're gonna have to fill all of these out. Ooh, and yes, then that happens. And we got a little bit of rumbling, and then we have two kitties coming out here. And what I hadn't actually figured out, guys, when I was doing this, is that, well, first of all, you have to take one of these little kitties here. And there we go, it actually tells you that what it is it's doing. There we go, and this is our original. What you have to pay attention to is the little decoration. And then you have to take a kitty and put it into this machine, or take the other kitty and put it into this machine, and I'm doing it wrong right now. See, then nothing happens. And I kind of messed this up a couple of times, because you always have to put the little clone on here and put your original one into the machine so that you get a clone out. Then you put the clone onto this, put the original one back in here when you have the icon you want. So the one we want is this one, to actually go over here. I thought I would just explain that, because I was looking at some walkthroughs and things, and none of them actually explained that little detail. They just said to, you know, get this the right icon, the right melody, and that was it. And I was like, what am I doing wrong? Because the piano kept eating my kitty. And that was because I was putting the wrong one into the machine. So you need to go over here. Oh, there we go. Let's put you on here. And then you get sucked right up again, and now it's rumbling, right? So we are gonna get a number 7, and of course again we need to take this one. There we go, but as you can see, sometimes they actually stand so you can't see the little decoration on it, so I hadn't actually noticed that on this little fella at first. There we go, okay, so that was number 1 and number 7. There we go, and then we go back to our kitty and we do the same thing again. Just like so. And let's take you, put you over here. And then that was 1, 7, 6. And then we needed, that was number 4. And apparently the reason they made it like this is, of course, if you are making a mistake, so you end up with a clone you don't actually need, then you can put it right into here and it just gets sucked up and disappears, right? And the last we need is a number 4. So hopefully I did this right. So that we have the right melody, right, guys? There we go. Okay, let's take our last... this little one here, right? And then we take you and you go over here. Well, I love the details you can see on the organ, I guess it's called over here, or piano, that it's actually playing. I like that. And the little guys down here are singing. Oh, it's very cute. We go, that was the full melody, and yeah, we waved them all goodbye. Oh, that was a cute little touch, and you do get an achievement for this. I got an achievement, group performance. I just wanted to see how long it actually was, if or if it would just keep playing, but there was a nice little ending to it. So let's move on to the next level, guys, and see what that is all about. Okay, so what is the deal here? Oh, we have a ladder. Can we no? Oh, okay, so it's broken down here. Ha, so we can't climb up on that. We do have a lantern here that is not lit, and it kind of looks like a collector's home, doesn't it? Someone who is interested in, well, not just insects, but apparently also other creatures. Maybe it's like a biologist or something who's living here, or part of an old museum office or something. Okay, what can we do? Well, we have a door, so let's just try and then there's this thing hanging. Oh, we could actually try and pull that. Ooh. Aha! Okay, so I think somehow we're supposed to pull this and then we can open the door, but now we can't reach it anymore, right? Yeah, so now it's locked. Okay, so now we can touch the lantern though. Ew, cool. Oh, wow, this looks awesome. Okay, but it doesn't seem like there's much we can interact with our little filler here. So let's try you and see what you can do. You can seemingly climb the ladder. Is there anything else you can do? Like to interact with some stuff? I think that's just because we're over him. No, okay, well, if I put you on the ladder and then we take you and we move it, if we go over here, seems a bit easy if we had to just do that, because then we could pull it all the way over here, right? Yeah, then you just complain about that. Hmm. Okay, so then what? Can we jump? No? Can't jump. Oh, but there is like a... Oh, guys. Let's move you out of the way. Ha! We can jump on the shadows. That is so cool. Wow, okay, so can you, where can you go from there? Can you go anywhere? But how do I get you? Oh, okay, let's go back. Is that what we need? Can you, like, if you stand here? Ha! I like this. This is very cool. Okay, so now you are kind of in the way, right? So there we go. Ooh, and now we have a birdie. Oh no! Ouch! Okay. Oh, it's like a time thingy. Okay, yes. So let's just go back up here. You go there. You go over here. Oh, come on. I think it's timed anyway, but here we go. Let's try and put... No. I'm standing in the wrong spot, maybe. There we go, now you can jump, and you can jump up here, then we go to you, you go over here, and then I think we have to go and get rid of the oh, we did it last minute. Ah, nice. Okay, so now you go back here, and I guess you have to go here, potentially? Yes. Okay, and that means now you can go up there, and then we hurry over here. And, oh, no, you just go away. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. Oh, I clicked it. Oh, I forgot to click on him. Crap. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, no, wrong. Okay, so now we are back here, right? So what was it I had to do? Okay, I have to quickly close you, move you, then I have to click on him, and then click on... Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Or maybe I have to move you actually a little bit further before we do it. Okay. Okay, here we go. So it does seem like we just have to get the kitty out of the way and then not worry about the bird until we have done that. So here we go, and you need to jump and jump. There we go, and then it should... Yes. Okay, nice. Oh, I did that wrong. Here we go. Oh, okay. So if you don't get the bird out of the way, then the second time it's actually going to try and aim at it up here. Okay. Oh, and now this appeared. So there we go. Now we're going to get you out of the way there, and then you can jump down here. Oh, yes. We did it. Nice. Awesome. Okay, so that will be it for today, guys. We're gonna continue with the next level next time. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.